This is the first electric fish barrier in Iowa, and it's soon to be turned on. When the water flow reaches a certain level, they can hit a switch and turn it on, and it will keep invasive species from coming up the creek. They've been known to come up out of the Little Sioux River and into the Iowa Great Lakes area lakes. And the benefit of this is keeping any more from coming in. There have been some silver carp and some big head carp that have already made their way into the lakes, and there's getting to be more of them downstream, and so all that can be kept out, the more the better. A side benefit to this is that the game fish also will be kept in the lake, and to fishermen that is just as important as keeping out the invasive species. Many walleyes and muskies have migrated out and down the Little Sioux River. One muskie went as far as Yankton, South Dakota, and it was a tagged fish that their fisheries found over there to travel, like, I believe it was like 340 miles. So it's going to be a real good thing for the lakes area. It doesn't hurt the fish. There's 7 or 8 electrodes that go across there that there's 7 or 8 electrodes that go across there. The center one is the hottest, and so you can picture that as being a spike of electricity in the center and tapering off going both ways from the center of that 20-foot platform. And as the fish approach it, it gets hotter to them. It reduces their energy. They pick that up in their lateral lines, and they move back away from it again. So regardless of what the stream current is, the fish will react to the electrical current and move back respectively away from it. So overall, I think it's just a very good thing. Many agencies came together on this. All of the cities around the lakes all donated money. Many conservation groups, the Iowa DNR, the Lakes Council was very active in fundraising and gave a lot of money. So anyway, a lot of people can be thanked for getting this put in. Very worthwhile project, and glad to see it's in place and running.